a bummer. I like to see a good mix of variety. Well, 70% of the trains we get through here lately are 2CM, which is a little out of the normal, but ooh, those look new or freshly painted. It's a battle between two graffiti artists. Whenever the one's painted on and they see it, they put a big WH over it. I saw that in some documentary. I'm sure if they both agreed to a truce, I know in the documentary they interviewed one side, and I thought they said in that if they wanted a truce, he'd be willing or something. I don't know. I'd have to watch it again. It's been a year or two. It's a good show. Ooh. Nice backgrounding. Shift out a little bit. Oh, ouch. Sore hip. Just been getting dark out, so my fourth train today. I haven't been in a few days anyway. Had a few cold days there, I didn't make it out. Today, at least it got up a little bit above zero. I think it got to like 3 degrees, 4 degrees. Lots of AIMs, those are all within the last few years usually. Yeah, 2022. Most of those cars are new. That one's really dinged up. 2020. Dinged up pretty quick, I guess. Probably pretty much dinged up from the inside, though. Fill them things with like scrap metal and stuff like that, and of course, when they're moving around, stuff moves. Bunch of auto racks, let's get something really good graffiti here. Some really good character art here. Come on. Only really gotten one good piece today. Need something really good character cartoon. Cartoon art, but not like super duper like what I like. Good work, but I want like big scenes. Another smaller one, not bad. Like that takes a lot of talent, but it's not my style. Not what I like. Cartoon art. Characters. Another smaller one. I would love to get that Homer Simpson go by on the auto rack with him laying down sleeping. Love to go get that going by here. Wouldn't that be funny if it went by like right now on this train? Highly unlikely. Even if the car did come here, it could be on the other side or this side. Even that's 50-50. That's kind of neat. Pretty big character art one. Tired. All right, last few cars. Finish it off with a boxcar. Hit that subscribe. Nope, nothing different. The normal 2CN that we've been getting lately. Kind of a bummer. See shiny things up ahead, reflecting in the light. This is the second. Ooh, this is the second 301 today. First one we had was the X301. And this is the regular train every day, right here. Yeah. the 301, but I know it is. I haven't gotten a lot of them potash or weed or the Government of Canada cars yet. They're usually always on the 301. A couple hundred trains. couple thousand trains I've done, I've probably only seen that 6 or 7 times. Wasn't raining when it came around the back side of the building there. I gotta walk back to my van with 2 cameras. Raining, I won't be able to use my one camera. I usually do 2 completely different shots. One for my train channel and one for my mixed channel. Sometimes I only film one and I'll go back and forth from one channel to the other. Move up a little. Oh, we got a DPU. Nice! Very nice! That you don't see very often. UPDPU. Good, glad I stuck. Side of the building over here, I gotta make sure nobody comes around and takes it. We are on the south side of Sarnia, so not that there's more theft here than there is anywhere else. This is the south end, as where most cities and larger towns, whatever, or mostly cities, south ends are usually the not better end. Bad grammar there, but I think you get the idea. The north end of Sarnia is the more ritzy, bigger, more expensive, nicer everything, and the south end has got decent areas. It's got good areas, but there's several bad areas too. Look at a lot of South Chicago, South Detroit. There's our end. Alrighty, hit that subscribe.